Here in step 3, we will look at lots of charts of gold and discuss a large number of technical indicators and drivers, which will help you understand whether gold is potentially a good buy or a good sell from a technical perspective.